one of the beautiful moments of the Ajuman. Whether to his people, everything is amazing about Ajuman. It's one of the seven emeralds of the UAE.
It has an area of 26 kilometers, which makes it is the smallest emerald in the UAE. About the population, it's approximately 500,000, which means it is the fourth populous emerald in the country. Ajman is named after the city of Ajman. Ajman is bordered on the north, east, south by the emirate of Sharjah. Why Ajman? It is located on the coast, Persian Gulf. It has few sandy beaches, fort, museum, luxurious hotels. It attracts tourists. Although Ajman is one of the emerging emirates in the UAE. Let's see in details.
Ajman flag and the UAE flag. The UAE flag has red, green, white and black. And the Ajman flag has red, white, that's all. But they're split it into half. Red stands for bravery, strongness and courage. Green stands for joy and hope. White stands for peace and calm. Black stands for defeating the enemies and strength of mind. The 3rd of November is the flag day. They celebrated the founding father, His Highness Sheikh Zayed. Thank you.
Location and geography. Ajman lies on the coast of the Arabian Gulf in the northern part of the UAE. It is 16 kilometers long and lies between the emirates of Sharjah and Umm Al Quwain. Ajman city includes the rulers of the companies, banks and supermarkets. In addition to the Ajman port, which is located on the natural valley which passes through the city, Al Manama city. It is about 60 kilometers from Ajman and is known for its valleys and high mountains, which are rich in chromite and rocks.
This is Tapna. I'm 21 years. I would like to share information about Ajman. Ajman also controls two small insects, Esus and Mammoth. And its mascot goes the future family agriculture. Approximately 95% of the population of the rich recently is in the Afarma.
Ajman Prison and Ajman Port are the two key places in the economic core of the emirate. Prison accommodates 1,500 companies and 7,000 vessels. Ajman Port handled by Department of Port and customers and managed by Hattishan Ports, exporting to over 55 countries.
Ajman is the smallest emirate in the UAE. It was founded in 1810. Ajman is a meeting and heritage, even though it's a modern city town. In 2014, Ajman introduced Ajman is the world 2021. According to the plan, the development of Ajman will be centered on four pillars, making be happy society, building a green economy, green economy, promoting government excellence. Student of the UAE.
People follow Islam, they put Allah. They are good Muslims. All you will go for is Quran. I'm standing in the middle of my home. Where Muslims come to pray. There are 31 churches in the UK. In the church, where Christians come to pray. I am here in the temple where Hindus come to pray. Because all religions live happily and peacefully in the Taj Mahal.
The Emirati culture is based on Arabian culture. The national identity comes from the national dress. The traditional dress of UAE symbolizes pride and modesty. These garments are especially suitable for the region's high temperature, dusty climate, and various beliefs. The Emirati people prefer traditional Emirati clothes such as kandura for men and abaya for women. Kandura is a white, long sleeved dress. The head dress is called Gudra. It is white in color and white and red check. Gudra is held in place by a girl. This is a girl. It's a black robe wrap around the head. The cap under the Gudra is called Gafia. The young Emirati boys does not wear a guy to fix their Gudra. They just wrapping the clothes around the head in many ways. This style is called Hamdaniya. This is style boost. There is an interesting story behind this. When they were away from their homes for months, they would smell the tarboosh which was dipped in the incense given by their wives. Women simply smell the incense. All the memories will come back. Traditional dress is abaya with hijab. Abaya is a
a long full sleeve loose dress. It is usually black in color. It covers except palm and face. Hijab is used to cover head, ears and neck. Most popular style of head covering in UAE is known as shela, in which a long rectangular scarf that covers up to shoulder.
Old women use burqa. It is made of metallic cloth. This face mask covers forehead and upper lips.
Mandi, this is pet food and I love Mandi.
No.
Thank you.
This is Dave. Say you are sweet. I love Dave. This is healthy. This is the happy karma. This is your pet drink. Everyone like karma. I also love karma. Thank you for watching me.
Tourism in Ajman has increased because of many good facilities and friendly places, magical beaches with fresh air and clean water attract many sea lovers.
Some of the major attractions in Ajman are.
Manama Museum is opened on 2nd December 2012. Lucas is in White Fort. It was built by Sheikh Wasid bin Humaid al-Nuami. There are 7 rooms and a well. Well is used for drinking water. I request everyone to come here and see. Thank you.
I'm here on Ajman Corner. Come, I show you. Ajman Gardens is proper evening and the place family comfort picnic. Family is enjoying on beach, barbecue and climate. And beach we can play. Alma Watchtower
is built in 1913, located on Ajman Corner.
There is number of food shop and coffee shop and stores. Ajman Corner have number of hotels, Ramada, Ajman Palace, Ajman Hotel and Sari. So, some hotel Ajman Corner. Thank you.
Ajman University of Science and Technology is the education institution in Ajman. They have different fields like engineering, medicine, business, dentistry and pharmacy. Took a system of 2 clusters, 01 and 02. They include teaching hospital for both dental and medical.
I attended in front of Girls Medical University and the education system in Ajman is empowering latest improvements to watch for the education. Girls Medical University was awarded university status and in July 2008. After the order, he should buy egg nayan in Morana and Al Nayan. Victory of higher education, scientific research is whatever
is
the larger health provider and in the UAE. And Gulf Medical University offers MBO, undergraduate and graduate program. Bye. Thank you.
Public transport. There are 1600 taxis in Ajman. The basic fare is around 10.
Ajman also has a good bus service. The ticket price is around 3.
Then Bolada, Popular, Games, and Sports in Ajman.
A country leader's priority is to strive for its people. That is to work for safe and strong and sustainable nation. Ajman is the smallest emirate of the UAE. In olden days, people did pearling and fishing. His Highness Sheikh Rashid bin Humayd, the founding father of modern Ajman. During his rule, journey of development began. People did not do pearling, but agriculture, stamp production, honey making, and fisheries and language making. He started municipality and police department to serve people, and he built the roads, market, and formal schools and hospital, and supplying electricity and drinking water to the people. Radio Ajman was started in 1961.
The vision and to make the UAE among the best country in the world. The word impossible not in the leaders' dictionaries. The vision are world-class healthcare can be achieved by reducing the risk of cancer, diabetes, to ensure a longer, healthy life for citizens. Second one, frustrate education system achieved by best teachers and students to be equipped with smart system, all schools and universities. Third one, good environment and infrastructure achieved by improving the quality of air, preserving water resources, and grow green plants. Fourth, competitive knowledge economy achieved by changing toward knowledge-based economy. Fifth, safe public and fair judiciary achieved by improving in the areas of security and judicial system efficiency. Sixth, cohesive society and preserved identity. This can be achieved by preserving the UAE's unique culture and traditions. Then planning to increase the UAE achievements.
Sustainable development goals are 17 goals to achieve sustainable future for all. UAE has created a logo for it. Each color in the logo represents a goal. And the blending of colors means internal
nature of goals.
The map of UAE is at the center of the ring of the color.
Wow, what a beautiful journey of Ajman. The community of Ajman is warm and welcoming as ever. As you saw, Ajman is famous for delicious cuisine that reflects local flavors. The people of Ajman 2021 are focusing a building on a building a happy society. Thank you KG1A for being a part of Ajman glory and culture. Thank you.
I hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching.